The first time in St. Louis. Plus, Ted Oates and Greg Gagne team up to take on Tenryu and Saruta, and you'll see the masked grapplers as they meet Ron Ritchie and Buzz the Avalanche Tyler.
You know, if you take a look around this area, you see some of the greatest talent in the sport of professional wrestling today. If you people want to get behind a winner, people, you'd best get behind me and brother here, because I want to tell you something right now. Winning is exactly what we've been doing. The last time we were in St. Louis, what did we do? 1, 2, 3, got our hands raised again. Well, I want to tell you something, Buzz Tyler and Ron Ritchie. You better talk this stuff over. And Ron Ritchie, the last time you stepped in the ring with the grapplers, you come out rubbing that head and didn't know what happened. Well, I'm promising you right now, when you step in the ring with us in St. Louis, we're going there with one thing on our mind, and that's being winners. So be at your best and come ready. Because, brother, they got a name for you when you're the greatest tag team in the sport of professional wrestling today. They don't call you a great team. They call you the grapplers. Beat us if you can.
Saturday night, March the 10th at the Kiel Auditorium, the legendary Graham family returns to St. Louis as Crazy Luke takes on...
Hey, don't be calling me crazy, boy. I don't want those people up there calling me crazy. Dusty Wolf! Hey, boy! So, Dusty Wolf, do you think you got a chance? You shouldn't even be in the same ring with me. Wolf! A wolf! You better be an animal when you get in there, because I'm going to turn you every which way but loose. I'm going to hurt you until you can't stand that pain. You're going to be running and hiding, and there ain't going to be no place to hide.
St. Louis, Kiel Auditorium for the World's Heavyweight Championship, King Kong Brody.